Everything in nature is born from one of the Platonic solids. Named after the ancient Greek philosopher Plato, Platonic solids are geometric shapes where the same number of sides meet at each vertex with the same length and angle to create equal forces. They are the only stable structures found in nature. The five Platonic solids that meet these criteria are the tetrahedron, which is associated with the element of fire, the cube, which is earth, the octahedron, which is air, the dodecahedron, which is the cosmos, and lastly, and most complex, is the icosahedron, a 20-sided spherical shape, which is associated with the element of water. Buckminster Fuller won the gold medal for designing the geodesic dome, the strongest structure known to man, from the American Institute of Architects. When he designed the dome, he extrapolated the math from the icosahedron. He truncated the icosahedron to make a dome. By dividing each side of each triangle by 2, he created a 2-frequency dome. Dividing it by 3 creates a 3-frequency dome, and so on. In a geodesic dome, each pentagon represents the original hub of the main face of the icosahedron. You can determine the frequency of any dome by counting the number of struts between the centers of each pentagon. For 2-frequency and higher, the other hubs are hexagons. The higher the frequency, the more curved and spherical the dome is. Frequency is commonly abbreviated with the letter V, so a 2-frequency dome is called 2V, 3-frequency is 3V, and so forth. For even frequency domes, 2, 4, 6, etc., we can utilize the natural equator to form a perfect hemisphere, as shown in blue. Our 16-foot dome is a 2-frequency hemisphere. The 16-tall is a 2-frequency hemisphere with an added row for height. The natural hemisphere of an odd-frequency dome, shown in red, lands not on the true equator, but at either 3/8 or 5/8, as shown here. Our 20-foot and 24-foot domes are 3-frequency, 5/8 spheres. Here at Pacific Domes, we opt for 5/8 to maximize the dome's height. Our 30-foot dome is a 4-frequency hemisphere. The 36-foot dome is a 5-frequency, 5/8 sphere. Our 44 through 90-foot domes are 6-frequency hemispheres. And lastly, our 120-foot is an 8-frequency hemisphere. Thanks for listening, hope this all made sense, and please subscribe to continue learning more about Pacific domes.